Hello guys, today we are going to do 10 washer distractions and you are gonna see my favorite washer to distract. So starting with this candy actually, and starting it at the maximum spin speed, because I like this washer so much. This distraction is so fun. I guarantee you like it. All the game name, game names actually, and yeah, and another request guys, please don't forget to subscribe, and let's distract this again, because I like this first washer distraction. We'll have a lot in this video, but I think we started with one of the best. And unfortunately, it doesn't want to start to spin actually, because it has a balance sensor. But guess what? The next washer that is one of my favorites is this candy, which also has a balance sensor. Now let me find the spin only. This one is? No, this is the drain. Okay. There we go. Door security. Okay, let's see this one. Hopefully it will start spinning. Okay, and the second game is actually our laundry room. We played this in the past, and what I like about this game is that we have a wave active, but actually we got a wave active in the circuit mode, which is pretty rare to see, so let's see how does it handle. And I think that was, or we have part 2 actually. Right guys, and the third, the washer destruction, is actually a washer destruction combo, because we have two Bekos. And I like those, because one, we don't have that controller right here, it's a fully functional machine. And the second thing is that those are quite similar, and we can do a spin race, and it's basically a destruction spin race. So let's start both and see how it will cope. Okay, and almost last game is our laundry room. We played this in the second washware destruction, but this time we've got a Beko. And what I like about this is that you have a lot of customizable spin speeds. So let's see how does it handle. I'm gonna go through all of them and you can see how well does this Beko handle. Okay guys, and the seventh washer distraction. Okay guys, and the seventh washer distraction, which is one of my favorites, is this one right here. Is actually the Beko HomeWiz. As you can see right here, we got steam washer and the ProSmart inverter. Is the 8 kg version of Beko. I like this again because we don't have the speed controller, and also because it does a very interesting job in actually doing a real Beko wash cycle. So I'm gonna let you to
Thank you.